Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Manaswini and today we're going to talk about these sunscreens from Sunscoop. I have tried them all and I'm excited to share with you what I feel about them. I also hope that this video helps you figure out which sunscreen you should be using for your skin type. So without wasting any more time, let's start with the first one. The first one that I have with me is the Sunscoop Hydrating Cream Sunscreen. As you can already tell by the name of this one does not only protect your skin from the sun, but it also deeply hydrates your skin. It is infused with hyaluronic acid that locks in moisture and also prevents dryness, which is caused by sun exposure. It has pineapple extract to combat sun damage and vitamin B5 to promote collagen production. It also enhances skin elasticity, so sun protection, anti-aging benefits, and hydration all in one product. The texture is creamy, lightweight, non-greasy, and perfect for dry skin types. It is of course SPF 50 PA 4x+, and it is free from any parabens and sulfates. Now coming to the most interesting sunscreen in today's video, it is the Hydrating Spray Sunscreen. It is clinically certified SPF 60 and it is an essential if you're planning a vacation, because this one is gonna act as the perfect shield against the sun and prevent tan lines. Now this one has a PA 4x+ rating and a hybrid formulation. The texture is my favorite part. It's a thin, creamy texture, feels milky and blends in pretty quickly to give a natural finish. It is transfer proof and leaves no white cast whatsoever. This one is also infused with skin soothing ingredients like chamomile extract, oat milk extract, aloe vera extract and rosemary extract that has anti-inflammatory properties. I think this one's gonna work for all skin types. It is for your face as well as your body. I know that everyone is not comfortable using creamy, dewy sunscreens and some of us still prefer to use matte sunscreens like this one. It is their ultra matte dry touch sunscreen and it has a velvety, moussey texture that does not feel sticky at all. It is again SPF 50 PA++++, and along with protecting your skin from the sun, it also manages excess oil production, which makes it suitable for oily and combination skin types. It contains salicylic acid, zinc oxide and rice extract. The best part is that it is free from fragrance and it is also non-comedogenic. Moving on to the next one, the Invisible Primer Sunscreen. I think this is a very old one. I used to use it back in the day and I think it was one of the first sunscreens that had no white cast. So yeah, I remember this. Now this comes with SPF 50 PA++. The texture is invisible, silicone-y, and as the name suggests, it works like a primer. It reduces the appearance of pores and sits beautifully underneath makeup. It blends in seamlessly, obviously leaves no white cast, and will work for all skin types. If you're someone who enjoys silicone textured sunscreens, then this is the one for you. It is infused with rice extract and silver ear mushroom. It is also fragrance free and it does not clog pores. Now coming to the last sunscreen, it is the Oil Control Gel Sunscreen. And this one is again for oily skin types because of its oil controlling properties. It has a lightweight texture and blends easily into a matte finish without leaving any white cast. This one is dermatologically tested and also free from parabens and sulfates. It is infused with grapefruit extract, salicylic acid, vitamin B5 and vitamin E. This one too provides high sun protection with SPF 50 PA++. Now finally, if I had to pick two sunscreens, then I would pick the spray sunscreen and also the primer sunscreen, and that is because of their unique textures. The spray sunscreen is definitely gonna be a summer favorite and the primer one for days when I want to put a full face of makeup, because makeup sits really nicely on top of this one. Do tell me in the comments which one would you pick. I will put down the links to all of these products in the description box below so that you can check them out. And that was it for today's video. Tell me which sunscreens should I try next. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.